Southern governors. Hey, I carry hand for now. Hey, see that be. You know now. One communicate when I carry command. Now they don't talk. Choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo for everywhere. You understand? Small thing. Pyaka. Northern governors meeting. Pyaka. Northern governors meeting. Pyaka. Northern governors meeting. Nobody, and I repeat, nobody has monopoly of intolerance. Nobody has monopoly of being selfish. Nobody has monopoly of being self-centered. Everybody has that capacity to be. That some people know they do, and no mean say they don't know anything. Ah, almost Southern governors. Hey, I don't understand that now. I be asking, I just start so. Me and I increase and they go. Me and I too, they get to our own meeting. They think about the southern region too. At least by the time we have the northern governors doing their thing, the southern governors doing their thing, we'll move to that Nigeria that will be better for all of us. We will get that restructuring that we've been yearning for. You know, we start informally, we start restructuring and all of that. And me and I know say, no, be person will get plenty picking. Now, if they do this, no, now person will get plenty pepper. It's not about the population, it's about what you bring to the table. You cannot be the one bringing the list to the table, and yet you're the one with all the maths, multi packer. You will stand up and start giving people instructions, giving injunctions here and there. Now, injunction is color, now, beauty, they color, saying this and that, you know, this is what the country will be. Come on. There's so much insolence and so much disrespect in this country, honestly. Honestly, I see some people coming out to say that the southern governors do not have a right to make decision for ABCD. The decision that you had, that you've made as northern governors, with what right did you have it? Oh, the southern governors suddenly do not have a right to make laws for the people in their own states, but the northern governors have the right to make their own laws. In short, the bubble and the smoke, you don't expire. May not get the latest one. If now Chris say, person one Chris, now I show Chris, may I don't talk on before, and I know they hide that. Everybody get better for psychiatric hospital. Now who want occupy your own, they go there. The one where you know what occupy, go share there for outside. So may I not say this Chris, only one section of the country, now Chris there. Now that where they talk, say there's nobody will get monopoly of violence and monopoly of intolerance. They talk, say, I too they talk. But now, of course, we don't see and all of us. I've always said it. My father brought me up telling me that if you want peace, be prepared for war. But, you know, bending backward never solves anything. And looking the other way and just, you're being nice all the time. It never gets you what you need. And by the time all of us know, say, every one of us craze. Eh? And that craze, we happen anytime. And that bed where they for psychiatric hospital, we want to occupy them, no wahala. Then all of us go sit down, come talk, take sense, talk for the thing that we need to do. We need to begin to do the right thing in this country. And I'm so proud of the Southern governors for this that they've done. Let's see more of it. So let's be interacting through the Southern governors and the Northern governor. If it is, now Pepe, no be number.